So we got the smoke machine hooked up and we got a leak coming from underneath the blow off valve. So looks like we'll have to take off the blow off valve and figure it out.